हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट होली। हैप्पी होली। होली इज कंसीडर्ड एज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट फेवरेट एंड सेलिब्रेटेड फेस्टिवल इन इंडिया एंड इट सेलिब्रेटेड ऑलमोस्ट एवरी पार्ट ऑफ द कंट्री। बट डू यू नो व्हाई एक्चुअली वी सेलिब्रेटेड? An ancient Hindu festival which later became popular among non-Hindu communities as well. Holi signs the arrival of spring after winter. It signifies the victory of good over evil and is celebrated as a day of spreading love and happiness. It also celebrated as a festival of thanksgiving for good harvest. According to Bhagavad Puran, King Hiranyakashipu, the king of demonic asuras who could neither be killed by a man or an animal, grew arrogant and demanded that everyone should worship him as God. The king's son Prahlada disagreed and chose to remain devoted to Vishnu. Hiranyakashipu became very angry that his son worshipped this god over him and subjected cruel punishment to his son. Holika, the king's sister, tricked Prahlada and sitting on a fire with her. While Holika protected herself with a cloak, Prahlada remained exposed. As the fire blazed, the cloak flew from Holika's body and injured Prahlada, thus saving his life. Later, Vishnu appeared in the avatar of Narsingh, half man and half lion, and killed the king. That's why Holi begins with the Holika bonfire or Choti Holi, which is the mark of ending evil. According to another legend, Lord Krishna developed a characterized blue skin color after Putna, a demon, poisoned him with her breast milk. Krishna worried that the fair-skinned Radha and her companions would never like him for his skin color. Krishna's mother then asked him to approach Radha and smear her face with any color he wanted. This playful coloring gradually evolved as a tradition and later as a festival observed as Holi in the Braj region of India. The Holi celebration starts on the night before Holi. Perform rituals in standing in front of a bonfire and praying. The inner evil will be destroyed as Holika killed in fire. The carnival of colors starts in next morning, where people come out to streets to play with colored waters, throw out water guns or balloons. Interestingly, different regions in India observe various customs on this day. The West Bengal or Assam, for instance. In West Bengal, Holi, known as Vasant Utsav or Spring Festival. This beautiful culture of celebrating Spring Festival was first started by the Bengali Nobel Literature Rabindranath Tagore in Shantiniketan at Vishwabharati, the university founded by him. The Vasant Utsav is a beautiful welcome of spring for with colors and music. In Varshana, a popular form of Holi called Maholi is celebrated in Varshana, where women beat up men with sticks as those that sideline chant Sri Radhe or Sri Krishna. Again, in Maharashtra, it is time for Mathi Fol, where a man climb up to each other to form a human pyramid to up to the height which is a pot butter mill is hung. The one who breaks the pot named the Holy King of the Year. Hola Mohalla, which is celebrated a day after Holi. In Vrindavan, windows are encased and women immerse themselves in colors. The customs and rituals may be different across the regions, but what unites them is the spirit of this festival of color. Thank you.